Trevor Davis was a fifth-round pick in 2016 by the Green Bay Packers. AP photo, some things are no laughing matter. Packers wide receiver Trevor Davis found that out the hard way Monday, when he was arrested at Los Angeles International Airport after making a joke about bringing a bomb aboard a flight to Hawaii, an airport police spokesman said, via the AP, that Davis was checking in for his flight on Hawaiian Airlines, when an agent at the ticket counter asked him a routine question about whether he had any explosives in his luggage. The third-year player was said to have answered, "Yeah," before turning to his female companion and asking her, "Did you pack the explosives?" According to TMZ Sports, the woman said no and tried to get Davis to stop joking around, at which point he said, "Just kidding." However, airline employees called police and Davis was arrested for misdemeanor criminal threats, while the woman was not charged. The Packers are aware of the matter involving Trevor Davis, the team said in a statement, via NFL.com. "We are in the process of gathering more information and will refrain from making any further comment as it is an ongoing legal matter." A fifth-round draft pick by Green Bay in 2016 out of the University of California, Berkeley, Davis has just 8 catches for 94 yards and a touchdown in 2 seasons, but has made a mark as a kick returner. Last season, he finished 4th in the NFL in kickoff return yardage and 6th in punt return yardage, and in December Davis was named the NFC's Special Teams Player of the Week for an effort that included a career-long 65-yard punt return against the Browns. Davis, 24, was released on $15,000 bail and has a May 3 court date, via AFP. He may be subject to NFL discipline if the league determines that he violated its personal conduct policy. A similarly misguided comment got a Colorado hockey referee arrested in October 2012 and caused the evacuation of Anchorage International Airport. On his way back from a tournament in Alaska, Peter Freesina joked to a ticket agent about his friend's luggage having a bomb in it, resulting in hundreds of other passengers being forced out of the building and into frigid outdoor conditions at around midnight, as authorities reacted to an announced security breach, via the Anchorage Daily News. Freesima, 44, was charged with misdemeanor disorderly conduct. "He did something that in this day and age a teenager would know better than to do," the Anchorage airport manager said at the time. Read more from the Post. Ray Lewis says Odell Beckham Jr. has removed God from his life and unleashed chaos. Von Miller's shark catch has him under investigation by Florida Wildlife Agency, and emotional Johnny Manziel has mixed results in spring league game. What did Joe Paterno really know about the Sandusky scandal at Penn State?